Start wearing purple, wearing purple. Start wearing purple for me now. All your sanity and wits, they will all vanish, I promise. It's just a matter of time. So yeah,
start wearing purple, wearing purple. Start wearing purple for me now. All your sanity and wits, they will all vanish, I promise. It's just a matter of time.
I know you since you were a 20. I was 20 and thought that some years from now a purple little, little lady will be perfect for dirty old and useless clown. So yeah,
start wearing purple, wearing purple. Start wearing purple for me now.
Man, I hate school. I mean, I have no friends and I just can never get my homework done. Oh, jeez. And I hope no one sits by me that I just can't cope with that.
You can watch.
You're sitting in my spot! Get out of here! Jerk!
You haven't done your homework again? What am I gonna do with you? I don't wanna have to fail you, but I just might. I'm gonna have to call your parents. You're such a screw up. Get out of my class.
You're on my way. All I was wondering is if you could
I don't see why he'd run into me like that. I mean, I didn't do anything. I don't know. Maybe I just went over the top. I was pretty mad about my teacher.
Explaining to do.
I got Fox Ballet Institute for Growth and Wellness, and that's where we're going today.
Alright.
And
Doctor, doctor, I have a problem.
So bad. I really have some anger problems. I'm here to help. Just express your emotions. Verbally!
Oh, I'm sorry, doctor. Sorry. That's the thing, just every little thing has been setting me off. I mean, school's been so pressuring, and just my parents are pressuring me about work and colleges, and I never can get out my emotions. I don't feel I have anybody to talk to. I mean, I have no friends or anything.
Well, you gotta see, Matt. The thing is that when you bottle up all of your emotions, eventually they're gonna come back at you, and it's gonna be in a bad way.
Yeah. Seems that way. Well, there was this one kid at school. He ran into me, and I just got yelled at by my teacher because I forgot to do my homework again. And I guess I kind of went off on him. He did say he wanted to be friends, but yeah.
Do you know what? I want you to make friends with that boy that you met him. You gotta try.
I'll try, but after what I did, I don't know if he'll want to talk to me ever again.
You should at least try.
Oh, all right. I'll try. Thank you, doctor.
I think I'm gonna give you a shot in the chest.
Hey, Fanny, what's your name? Jim, you say? Hi, Jim. I'm Pat. I know I beat you up before, but I'm really sorry. You said you wanted to be friends, right? Do you still want to be friends? We can have the best times together! Let's go have lunch on me! Well, at least the first course!
And then, through their friendship, Batmans and Jim overcame their problems. Batmans learned how to cope with his anger, and Jim lost his fats. They were best friends.
This sucked. Oh my gosh. Everything's gone wrong. Just can't do anything right. I'm such a screw-up. I'm just gonna go for a walk.
You're ugly!
That's life.
That's life.
That's what all the people say. You're riding high in April, shot down in May. But I know I'm gonna change that tune. When I'm back on top in June. I said that's life. And as funny as it may seem, some people get their kicks stomping on a dream. But I don't let it get me down. 'Cause this fine old world, it keeps spinning around. I've been a puppet, a pauper, a pirate, a poet, a pawn and a king. I've been up and down and over and out. And I know one thing, each time I find myself flat on my face, I pick myself up and get back in the race. That's life. I tell you, I can't deny it.